Well, over 3,300 Tesla employees in California will lose their jobs in the company's latest round of layoffs. The news comes after a filing with California's employment department today. More than 1,400 of the laid-off employees work at the Fremont factory, and several dozen work in Palo Alto. Tesla has been under pressure because of declining sales and stronger competition from other electric vehicle makers.